it is GotReacts here, and guys, the brand new single for Little Mix, Between Us, has now officially dropped. This is, of course, the self-titled song from the new album for the 10-year anniversary of Little Mix, Between Us, and it's going to be interesting. So let's get on with reacting to it. But before we go any further, please make sure that you click that red subscribe button down below and have your notifications turned on so you get notified every time we react to any more Little Mix videos. So I'm actually really excited for this, so let's have a look.
When the curtains close and all of the lights go down, safe to say I'll stay, I will always stick around.
Jade?
And I will fix your crown. And if you're knocked, I'm your rock, I won't stop.
I am really liking the visuals in this music lyric video.
You will never be in doubt, and out. Like then we got history.
So it looks like what they're going through is all of their like old concerts, I'm guessing.
We shared every misery, lived every victory, yeah, we got synergy. If they hurt you, they hurting me. That's just the way it be. We walked through the fire, and as the flames got higher, it made us survivors, yeah.
I'm liking where this is heading to.
We made us fighters, fighters. So here's my vow.
It's a timeline from when they started 2011 to 2021. Of course, this song is used to represent the whole 10-year anniversary of Little Mix. I'm liking the visuals in this, and I love how they've represented the timeline there. I do like how they only seem to be adding the three Little Mix band members. Even though this song is meant to represent the whole 10 years, they're only representing Jade, Perry, and Leanne. Seems like now the band has really like let go from Jesse now, especially with the whole controversy, which I won't get into in this video, but it's interesting to see that all of these images and pictures just don't include Jesse, or if they once did, they seem to have cut her out.
I swear that we will lose this thing we've had.
There's the three of them. This is so iconic, Little Mix now, and I just think this song is definitely like representing that 10 years that we've all just grown to love.
Between us,
So some of these are really like famous pictures of the band as a trio. I can't tell you exactly where these are from, but I'm pretty sure this one's from like an interview that they did on a video where Perry like mentioned something about Olivia Rodrigo, which was pretty funny. This one, I think, is from the Heartbreak Anthem music video. I think, don't like test me on that, but I think it is. This one, I'm not really sure about. I think it's when Leanne and Perry had just maybe had their babies. This one down here, I think, is the one from the confetti singing video. And then up here is the Spotify album look that they've been going for. That one there is definitely from the confetti featuring Saweetie music video. And I think this one is definitely from the visuals of what the Heartbreak Anthem featuring Galantis and David Guetta were, because they dressed up as kind of like angels in that video, and it looks very much like that. I think that's what it's meant to represent. So I think what this song is trying to show us is the different styles of music and the different videos that they've done as a trio and how far they've came on since Jesse left the band. Leanne now. So it looks like we're going to get a postcard for each singer. So I'm guessing it's Leanne going to be singing this verse now.
Anything. Every time they break us down, we bounce back, every track hit you back, so you'll never be in doubt. Damn, we got history, and all these sweet melodies.
Sweet melodies, that's of course a reference to their song, Sweet Melody. And I've just realized that the victory one there, if I go back, I'm pretty sure that's one of the Brit Awards that they won. And that image there of them holding the Brit Award is when they won it back in earlier this year, I think.
Every victory, yeah, we got synergy. If they hurt you, they hurt me. Yeah, that's just the way it be. We walked through the fire, and as the flames got higher, yeah, made us survivors, yeah, made us fire.
I've always thought Little Mix's pre-choruses on the build-up to the choruses are some of the best that the music industry has to offer. Of course, the timeline there. I don't know why, but this song is kind of getting me like a bit emotional thinking about all of the 10 years that they've been through together, and I think that's what the point of the song is. I'm really liking it so far. This song's just showing how far they've came with their vocals, and you can tell they've definitely mastered now how to sing in perfect harmony with each other as a band. Perry now. Even when life was on, we will always be as one. So here's my heart, starting from here and here. Interesting, going to black and white now. Nothing comes between us. Nothing comes between us. I swear that we will love this thing we found. That transition was amazing from the visual effects of this lyric video. Love will never leave us. Nothing comes between us. Back to what the intro was like. Safe to say I'll stay, I will always stick around. And there's a picture of the album cover Between Us. So guys, that was Little Mix's Between Us. What did you think about it? Personally, out of all of their singles that they've currently released for this new 10-year anniversary album, so far they've released Love Sweet Love, we've had clips from other ones. I think this one's gonna be my favorite. I love how it kind of encapsulates all of what the band has been through, especially over the past few months and over the past 10 years, and it just shows they can work perfectly as a trio. It's making me so excited for this 10-year anniversary album, and I thought, as lyric videos go, it was a really stunning visual lyric video, better than some that you usually get. So I'm very happy about that. Guys, let me know what you thought about Little Mix's Between Us down below in the comments, and as always, we've been here on Got Reacts. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.